The old oaken bucket. How dear to my heart are the scenes of my childhood, when fond recollection presents them to view. The orchard, the meadow, the deep tangled wildwood, and every loved spot which my infancy knew. The wide spreading pond and the mill that stood by it, the bridge and the rock where the cataract fell, the cot of my father, the dairy house nigh it, and e'en the rude bucket that hung in the well. That moss-covered bucket I hailed as a treasure, for often at noon, when returned from the field, I found it the source of an exquisite pleasure, the purest and sweetest that nature can yield. How ardent I seized it with hands that were glowing, and quick to the white-pebbled bottom it fell, and then soon, with the emblem of truth overflowing and dripping with coolness, it rose from the well. How sweet from the green mossy brim to receive it, as poised on the curb it inclined to my lips. Not a full blushing goblet could tempt me to leave it, though filled with the nectar that Jupiter sips. And now, far removed from the loved habitation, the tear of regret will intrusively swell as fancy reverts to my father's plantation and sighs for the bucket that hung in the well.